When a story comes to you, pay attention. You need to turn the pegs in sync. You really put a spin on it. Would you look at that? Looks like the fry sparker's knobs need to be in sync if you want to get the hardware working. It's a fry sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. A flush stool from the back in time. Seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. The darkness is done for now. That ruin could still be something in it. You need to give the tensioners a matching adjustment. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. You need to get the Optica controls in order to start it. Go Excellent. That's illuminating.
Kofintra Bidwitchen.
You need to swivel the globus's bearings. You need to swivel the globus's bearings. You need to get the notes in harmony to make the string plonk tuned. Music to anyone's ear. That's a strong... Seems like the cranks need to be unturned in the right order if you want to crack the strong box open. Stories keep moving whether you drive them or not. That's a classic. Looks like the radionic controls need a nudge to frequence an airwave signal. You need to believe how serious this is if you want to have any effect on it. The antenna needs to be pointed in the right direction. As the iBox broadcasts, it's hit or miss, but when it does hit, it's usually right in the fields. Don't let it wander, point it. Time for another day to begin. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Not really mainstream, but okay then. Didn't it? Seems that the knobs need to be aligned so the device can load its program. You discovered a frozy brick rack. Wonder what's left inside. That's a mind monitor from the days gone. A device that blip screened smart matter. Wouldn't be surprised if it still works. Looks like the inputters need to be linked to get the mind monitor to boot up. It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. Look! A spiral groover from the long ago. An apparatus that plays mellow discs. Wouldn't be surprised if it still works. This corner of the world is called Anywhere, which is maybe why Click calls it home. Altitude can't stop you. This place is called Puff Duff Bluff. Boom bangs around here.
Boom jaw.
Here is Knack Hill, the patch that Pebble calls home.
Manapena.
Smell that. It's the Glurp paddock. Chubza must be nearby. It's far away. Juju's shop is here somewhere.
Anihiluto.
Let's see. The Hex Hut. Maya makes her home here. Let's see. Let's see.
Zamolapat.
Lubs ain't these.
Back up and good. Lama de Vertoka.
She says that
Zamak cookie Lama Toka.
You should
Zamak shook.
She's they call this the out and about. Look for Sol in these parts. Let's see. Treasure the coming day. The world doesn't have so many anymore. Give it a little kick. you have a chance to change the future for good or bad. Are about heroes. This is such a story. Let's see. There's the Riffa Reef outpost, which the Lotus tribe slapped together long ago.